got our jerseys on, we got our snacks ready, and we're up and down cheering during the game.
Cheer the Saints from several different locations downtown. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley talked to Who Dats, who are optimistic about the upcoming season despite some setbacks during the offseason. She continues our team coverage.
Good looking run by Thomas.
The cool down for football fever is finally here.
Been waiting, ready for the Saints game.
The Saints marched onto the field in Canton, Ohio for their first preseason game against the Arizona Cardinals.
We're not at the game. I'm definitely at a bar watching it.
Back here in the Crescent City, fans cheered on the black and gold. Regardless if you choose to watch the game at home, at a bar, or outside, for fans, the excitement is all the same.
The big screen with a projector and the crowd that comes is really good atmosphere.
Even with the infamous bounty scandal during the offseason, many Who Dats believe the Saints are resilient.
The players have been through a lot, but I think it's a really tight-knit group that the Saints have had. They've played together a lot, and they also have a lot of veteran leadership. So I think they're going to be well off this year.
And now that superstar quarterback Drew Brees has a long-term $100 million contract, folks are ready to see him in action.
I honestly think he deserved every penny for everything he's done for the city.
With Super Bowl being in New Orleans, we definitely need Drew Brees.
As the Saints work to make a comeback from their troublesome offseason.
Anytime you start doing good, you know, people want to bring you down. So we'll be in the Super Bowl here this year. And I'm looking very forward. I'm going to prophesy that. The Saints will be in the Super Bowl.
Black and gold fans are ready to cheer them on all the way to the Super Bowl. On your side in downtown New Orleans, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
The Saints will be in action very soon, Thursday, in New England for their second preseason game.